the counter. That's exactly what you don't want if you're Fandango. Those quick strikes from Neville. Change the course of the match real quick.
Nobody wants to be on that part of it, Byron. Watch this.
No one wants Here to be we go. The ring with
Get
Neville
ready.
Flies.
Let's face it, this little man can hurt you from every direction. North, south, both feet. Thank God he's not an octopus. Uh-oh. Here we go.
Top.
Get ready, Rofo. Here comes your Sports Center top 10.
Gravity is step aside because it's time.
Take a break.
For the Red Arrow.
Connecting.
That is beautiful. And again, that's a man coming down from, what, 10, 12 feet? Once he jumps off that top rope, that hurts anybody. Look at this. Look at that height and altitude.
The beautiful and effective Red Arrow.
Reminds me of me when I used to go top rope.
Oh, stop.
Okay, you're right, Brian.
The man that gravity forgot saves the day yet again, Neville. That's the problem. That's the problem with the world today is everybody wants a feel-good story. Everybody wants a story filled with heroes. Superheroes. Heroes that wine and dine with kings and queens and even green hooded heroes. Nobody wants to talk about the unknown. Nobody wants to embrace the strange that lies within the stars. That's a life tried and nearly survived. And fear not, WWE Universe, I, Stardust, will rescue you, will save you from the overbearing, overprotective do-gooders. And Neville, there is nothing you can do to stop me. Be my hero.
What on earth? I think Stardust has a thermostat permanently set on Kookie.